Better looking than Steve Perry. Steve Perry looked like a little fidget. Trust me. I was in Detroit. I met this guy in person.
Hi, guys. Welcome back to Sleeve Saturday. You know, I've just about had it with Howard Stern attacking Steve Perry. A couple of years ago in 2019, Howard had a pop at Steve on his show. Then just last week, he was at it again. Howard is a cocky and arrogant individual who can dish out the abuse, but he can't take it on the chin himself when someone hits back. 3 years ago, Stern told the story of how Steve once called him Big Bird in a club a few years ago, and he hasn't liked Perry since. Big Bird. Big Bird? Big Baby, more like. Come on, Howard, are you really going to get your knickers in a twist over a joke like that? Howard Stern is sulking over a bit of mild humour from years ago, yet this is a man who for decades has made a living for himself slagging off the celebrities and being a quote-unquote shock jock. Do me a favour, Howard. At the time, Perry had just released his new record and Stern said it was terrible. Now, I don't love Traces, but it's not terrible. All this because, in his words, Perry goofed on him in an arrogant way. Who gives a shit, Howard? You see, this man's self-esteem and self-worth are so low that insecurity oozes through his personality in the form of extreme narcissism. As I said, he can dish out the toxic abuse to celebrities for years, but as soon as someone calls him Big Bird, he's crying underneath his headphones. Grow up, Howard. I've actually liked some of his interviews over the years. He's pretty talented. I'm all for free speech, and you can say what you like. But don't go getting in a huff and go home with your ball when someone relays it back at you, pal. His latest tirade, an attack on one of the greatest rock singers of all time, came last week. Journey played a set on New Year's Eve in Times Square, and Howard was commenting on how great Arnell was. Look, we agree on one thing. I love Arnell, and I really liked that New Year's Eve performance. But once again, this idiot went off on Steve Perry. Take a listen.
You still have these horrible feelings about him years later.
Steve Perry's at the old age home sleeping while this kid's singing his balls off. Neil Sean playing guitar got me. I was like, this is good. Fuck Steve Perry. You dick.
Did you hear that? Fuck Steve Perry. A rock god calls you Big Bird and you're this upset about it. Pathetic. Now look, I am a huge Perry fan, and I've got into hot water with other fans for not liking everything he does. Most recently, that Christmas album. But it's like family. I call him out because I am a fan and it comes from a place of love. But this dope is just mean-spirited. Now something else I don't really understand is why Neil Sean shared Howard's audio on Twitter. Maybe he's only listened to part of it, and to be fair, Howard was praising the current Journey lineup. But Neil is one of my favourite guitarists of all time. So why did he share a video that says, fuck Steve Perry? Come on, dude. Anyway, Howard, get over the Big Bird quip and shut up already. I'm curious though, guys, what are your thoughts on all this? Why does Howard Stern keep going off on Perry? Let it go. You know what? Let me know in the comments and don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel if you enjoyed the video. I'll see you next time.